I'm not sure. Sydney then, is it? Awesome. We was in Newcastle yesterday, they were quite excitable. But I can already tell that there's a certain area here that aimed to be the most excitable. You're all welcome to come and join in with these guys. We'll just spread the excitement. I've got something that will excite you. A gentleman by the name of Frankie Poulin. He owns UNSW bass, and he is the United Kingdom's leading cowbellier. gonna play a new one now. Thanks, guys. But they all count, don't they? So, yeah, thanks. It's just an old fish with some hair around it, as far as I'm concerned. And a collection in return. Ooh, what's that? Huh. Is that someone's demonstration cassette? We will listen to that later, I promise. Cross my heart, okay? In just a few minutes, okay? Anybody jealous of me at the moment? I think I'm jealous of me. Okay, who's the hottest girl in here? Oh yeah, I don't know then. Ooh, that's it. This one is for all of your boyfriends. It's called Get Your Fucking Hands Off My Woman, you fucking cunt! Oh, Sydney is fucking awesome. I love this place.
Okay. eyes brushing over my face. Only one can pleasure me. Oh, I'm finding time to focus on my fantasies. I'm satisfied with all I can be.
Thank you.
All girls. All girls. This one's for Eddie and his girls. No, wait, it's for you. I'm kidding.
I'm Thank you.
Okay. I want to say a massive thank you to our opening band, the Voodoo Sons, tonight. They were young and handsome. We were once young. Well, actually, in some circumstances, 28 is considered young still. And as you know, we're all 28. Yep. What? I want to say thanks to the security man who I was teasing earlier. Thanks a lot for that. He's actually bending the rules so that we can all see something you don't see every day. Well, obviously I've seen loads of breasts, but I mean, it's for everyone. These are for everyone, please. And, well, there they are again. Can I try and hit one with a plectrum, would you mind? Try and catch these between your breasts. Wait, I'm throwing something yellow and will just beam in my hand at your breath. That's not a sex metaphor, is it? That's just, it's a plectrum. It's not sperm, which isn't yellow, by the way. It's pure white. White gold. Not gold, white. Platinum white. And hot as well. Hot sperm. This is the plectrum. I missed. Fuck. Well, anyway, let's try again. Three. On three. Three. No. On three. Three. No. Right. It's a good job you're wearing glasses, isn't it? Ready? Look, I can't. Come, listen. I love the participation, but I'm trying to do something here. Come on, put your hand down. Hand down. Hand down. Hand down. Open your mouth. Last one. Oh yeah. My security friend would like to try. Oh. He's not just a tough guy, he's a natural thinker as well. We like those. That's what got us here in the first place. Natural thinking. Okay, I want to say thanks to all of you guys because you made this so memorable and brilliant. Awesome. We've got friends here. Friends from our hometown of Lowestoft who live here now. Where's Glenn and his friends? Glenn, where are you? Yay! Is that you? That's you. I haven't got my glasses on. Sorry, guys. That is Glenn. I'm sure it's Glenn. Is that Glenn? No. Is that Glenn? Is it Glenn? 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 Yeah, that is Glenn. It's Glenn Scarlett from Lowestoft in England. Who else? You guys, right? Just don't want it to end, really. Having a great time. Oh, fuck yeah, sorry, let's go. Get last song. See you later, guys. We come here just to live. Believe. There's a guy rocking out up there. Look at him. He knows how to do it. Resplendent for a swagged jumper, he dances for us. There's a gentleman pointing out he's got a drink in his hand, so we can't expect too much. He's been to more shows of ours than anyone else.